Hello, this is Mark Saxer, and I'm here with my CS122A final project. It is a device arming, disarming remote simulation. We have two microcontrollers, one right here, two LCD displays, a keypad, a buzzer, a joystick, and a Bluetooth receiver. To enter a arm code, simply enter a number on the keypad and hit the pound sign. The buzzer will start emitting a noise. This 7-segment display will start counting down from 9 to 0 6 times to simulate a 60-second timer. This 7-segment display will produce a pseudo-random value until the joystick is in the proper position, where it will then input the correct value to enter as the disarm code. Once the device is armed, both LCDs will say disarmed. To go back to the arming screen, you can hit the star. Using my phone through Bluetooth, I can input another code and remote arm, as well as detonate the device. Thank you.